Thinking about children and their rights and well-being. It's certainly no more charity that we give children, that we treat children as equals. They are same as you and me. We were grappling with what exactly, how do we, I mean, this is not a tokenistic statement. We felt very honestly about it, that when we didn't know how to break a tie, she came up with her sense of wisdom, and we fully agreed and endorsed with what she had to say on that occasion. I will not go into more about it because we are waiting for our awardees. Let me congratulate each one of them and the amount of effort that they have put in. I think the reporters were just very good. Those who had received the awards, those who have not received the awards, have journeyed, treaded through very, very difficult terrains and put their lives also to risk when they had to report some of the incidents. Some channels like the TV Dine, HMTV, ABN Andhra, Jyoti, Vanita, Jemini News, they telecasted a cluster of programs. We just saw Vasanthi mention some of them. And we want to thank each one of the TV channels here who proactively tried to spread the message. Now, I have a list of some 4 pages you will see, and I don't think I can do this. So what I will just say, only one word of advice, since I think I am the oldest in this audience here, in this, and I have this privilege of giving some advice. I would implore on all the TV channels that each of you develop a child policy within your own TV channels. You know, we have a freedom of speech, we have a freedom of thought and expression. So it is not correct neither for the government or for any authority to regulate media. So the only way it can be regulated is through self-regulation. And I do wish that the TV channels come up with their own policy of what they think are do's and don'ts for children. And perhaps propagate it properly and have your own peer review, peer evaluation on how you think the TV channels are reporting children. I would like to end by congratulating all those whom we have still not given the award, but in anticipation of the awards. Also thank immensely the Center for Media Studies. We have a strong, silent, tall lady sitting at the end of the hall today, Miss Anita. I mean, she doesn't like to be pointed out, but I'd love to do that. Please put up your hand. And she has been very, and her team, they're phenomenal. I wish I had a team like that today when I finished all the tasks that I have to do and I'm in retirement, and I want you to please help me in my work as well. You know, it's a wonderful team. I must also thank UNICEF for institutionalizing this award, and as they have said, as CMS has said, this is a very, very unique and special award. Nowhere in the world has this happened, and I must congratulate UNICEF for institutionalizing this, and thank you very much for keeping the flag of this media awards in Andhra Pradesh going. And I do wish each one of you and all the children in this country and the world over every best again on this Human Rights Day.